The real estate sector has high hopes from the budget of financial year 2018 and 19. In my opinion, to bring back the positive sentiments, especially for the first time buyer, my suggestion would be to increase the limit of 80 EE deduction from 50,000 rupees to 1.5 lakh rupees. Also, the prerequisite to enjoy the benefits of 80 EE are, first, the capping on the price of the property, which as of now is 50 lakh rupees, should be increased to 1.5 crores. And the second condition to enjoy the benefits of 80 EE is that all loans, housing loans, sanctioned on or before 31st March can avail and enjoy the benefits. But in my opinion, this should be extended to all the home buyers whose loan are sanctioned after 31st March 2017 also.